Let's remind everyone of what these superstars are facing. Iron Man match means the victor has to earn the most falls within the time limit. That can take place via pinfall, submission, or disqualification in a countout.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Goodness gracious.
Oh, man, that's like death by a thousand cuts. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Vicious kick to the spine. Momentum is really on Paul's side.
And bit by bit, Logan Paul chipping away at the competition.
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. This one is headed outside, guys.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
Placed into the corner.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
What a drop kick. Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Stomp in the leg.
Bad Bunny. What a Bunny Destroyer.
Did Bad Bunny just close this out?
Bad Bunny.
What the heck? Bunny Destroyer?
Will Paul recover?
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Look out!
Suicide dive to the outside.
Paul does it better.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Sky-high monkey flip.
Logan Paul looking helpless to every attack.
Heavy work being done to Logan Paul right now.
Right to the face.
My God.
Setting foot in the ring now. He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Ooh, man. Oh. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage. But I don't think you can come back from this many.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Oh, there's the old
stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Jumping clothesline. What agility.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Time.
Bad Bunny setting up
something big.
Time's up, and this one goes down as a draw. Referee calls for the bell, and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a team
has his opponent up, this is about to be over because here comes
John Cena has been eliminated.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
From behind, back suplex.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And down. Oh!
And Big E falls to a counter.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Knee lift.
Big splash.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He could defer to one of his partners if he wanted to, Cole, but I think he's got this right now.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Suplex on the apron. You are guaranteed to hit a steel beam out on the apron, and they definitely just felt all of it.
Flying
forearm. Huge toss.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Discus punch. Fireman's carry.
Big E has been eliminated.
That's how you establish dominance. There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
A set-out mat slam.
Kofi has that one-of-a-kind connection with the WWE Universe, and we are seeing it here.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Saw that one coming. Set him up, Russian leg sweep. Now he's been put on the defensive.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners. Xavier Woods, Big E, and Kofi Kingston, the New Day.
Huge win here in six-man tag team. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match.
We're going to find the escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
Face first with a face lock takedown.
Oh, my God. This man sets it up. The superstars are in the ring, the bell is rung, and all the rules are now out the window.
An injured shoulder puts you below square one. This is a smart strategy here.
Spiked him.
And a human being can only be spiked like that so many times before they're ultimately down for the count.
And just like that, we kick the tempo up a notch.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict.
Foot of the ring again. Set by the side rushing leg sweep.
Hey. The Rock has him. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high. This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no...
Maurice has been eliminated.
Tony Nadella, headlock,
Casey Jane has been eliminated.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Re-entering the ring now.
Nice takedown.
Oh, did you hear that?
Knee strike connects.
Few know how to be as abrasive as Sonya Deville.
Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings...
Davey Boy down for good. In a no-disqualification match, you never want to be the superstar on the wrong end of a chair.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Oh, God.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now. And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Knee right to the gut.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What a performance. Huge win here in this. Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only...
Players in full control.
Delivered back. back into the ring.
Setting it up. Nice neck breaker.
Whip back into the ring.
I don't think Otis is aware of the danger that's coming. Up across the shoulders.
Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners, Jinder Mahal and Shane Key.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match.